Hello viewers, and we appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbert and Sean were sent to assist a subscriber of ours that got his enclosed trailer stuck on a chain link fence. Mr. Wilbert used our Kenworth V100 to lift the trailer and truck and slide it off of the fence, and then Sean was able to change the tire on the trailer. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
truck's in park, not running, it's all right, right?
Yeah, it's all right. Good speed. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna pick it and try to. Pull it this way. God, dog. No, I ain't turned my PTO on. Yeah, I got it on. It's got to be on. Oh, there it go. All right.
losing weight.
Huh?
We're out here sweating it off.
That's right.
Weight.
That's right. I love the summer.
You can have my part then.
I hear you. You still got to feed some animals?
We got to feed about 100 hogs.
Woo-wee.
So if this is all I got.
Yeah, you didn't do too bad. Yeah.
This fender right here is kind of bummed up a little bit.
Yeah.
That's this battle scar, right?
Yeah. I think you can buy them fenders from the Harbor Freight there, or Triton Supply, if you have to, but that don't look like it.
Take a fair buy strips and work with that a little bit and kind of...
Yeah, I think it'll be all right. I mean, you go very far with it?
Just a little.
Mm-hmm.
These are strips.
What do you mean strip?
They didn't act right coming off.
Oh. All right, let's see. Oh, they're going on there by hand.
Yeah, but some are in. Two of them
acting funny.
Yeah.
Get your four-way, or you got a four-way right there. Yeah, that's messed up there. That definitely messed up.
I think that was messed up too. But some of them ain't acting right. So I ain't finna kind of fight to get it off.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Thank you, spawn
fruit. Yeah, I'm two then. Let's try. All right, let's stagger these out a little bit. Alright, that's going on there good. That's going on there good.
Yeah,
that one's still kind of tight there. But it's going up there by hand. Go ahead, run them up. Run them three. That one look good inside. That one there look like it's messed up, like it went on kind of. Put that on a good clean one.
That was kind of tight.
Yeah, run it on up there. It.
You're having a good day right
now. You can be fine with that one too.
I think they all will go up there. Go ahead.
Fight.
Well, that's the one that's messed up.
Yep.
Okay, well let's leave that one off. He can get a lug.
Yeah.
Get one. That's his stuff there?
Nope. It's all mine.
Woo! Don't. Right, you ride him up.
Oh yeah.
Let's go to the other side. Right? I'll just put 150 on it.
150?
Or 200.
200.
You gotta get some. What a tire change cost?
Huh?
What a tire change?
That's gonna be $100.
Alright, we'll put the tire change for you. And a. For me. Is that's where you put it at? Or don't?
No, it ain't gonna fit there because look how far it's sticking out.
Right, okay. Where you put it at?
Send it in there sideways.
In here?
So this board's gone. So how much?
Where your bar at right here?
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.